My name is Arlette Ramirez Olguin, and I've been drawing since 1996 when I was 4 years old. It all started in a kindergarten class. I'm just drawing Power Rangers. And then by the time I was 7, I started watching Sailor Moon, and that's what got me into drawing Japanese anime to this day. Every day I just grab a pencil and start drawing, and sometimes I wonder, is it worth it? Does it make me feel good? Or am I going anywhere? Is this just wasting time on this planet? And then I just keep going because I am very passionate, because when I draw something from my own hand, I am marking my time in this planet. I use expensive Copic markers, but my method of coloring is technically the same when you paint with watercolor or acrylic, color pencils, even crayons. And I just start by coloring light, and then I go darker. Stickers. People like stickers, spamming them on your walls. I love making stickers just because it's just, first of all, a reminder of me. One day I hope to make them professionally made, windmill style, but until this day, I make my own stickers with the help of a printer and paper and lots of patience. I've been selling my work for around 4 or 5 years. I worked professionally through Pagey World, which is a social media website for the younger community, to encourage them to draw or create in general. And my work has been purchased throughout the world, from Britain and Germany and France one time, and then to Australia, one in Taiwan, South America. It feels amazing, I'll be honest, just amazing. That's like, in a way, it's a dream, because I always wanted to travel all over the world. So even if I can't do it physically, my drawings can.